get my card changed. And everything uploaded. There we go. Everything's set. And I am going to change locations because I messed up. I went a little too high. And the base computer I put up there deleted, and I didn't have a good manual save to go back to. Oops. So either I wouldn't be able to upload it if I continued to build on it, or... Anyway. Just delete this one. Go to a different locale and see if we can do a little bit better. As long as it isn't uploaded, it shouldn't bother anyone else. Since it's sky base or orbital base type thing, the location doesn't really matter. it on that level. Of course. Hello. Working on a Star Wars build. This is my second attempt to do the sky base, because I accidentally built too high the first time. And the base is still there, uneditable. Because I didn't have a good save to go back to. Fun. so that was 15. Ah. working on Star Wars build. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Trying to get to orbit. 110, 120. Alright, let's try this again. 140. So I need to get up to 190. Thank you. this. There we go. I saw another stretch of all black. So on the way back up, I'm just gonna count the yellows by tens. Alright, so... got up to 70. Alright, so let's... just for shits and giggles. Reload that. Just to double check, make sure nothing has disappeared. I'm kind of screwed for doing the base computer up in the sky anyway. Not for building, because if it's disappeared, then obviously I'm already at the height limit. Expecting it to. I should be well short right now. This isn't a good sign, though, because it did this when things disappeared. Ah, no, there's my save point, so it's good. So that's 175. so I shouldn't be able to build up here. Yep. Alright. So one below that, because I have a bad memory. Do an autosave. Oh, I lost my chat. Why'd I lose my chat? Okay, there we go. That was a long fall. Alright. Just in case anybody was wondering, this is creative mode, which is a new venture for me. wanted to reload the autosave anyway. So it was red, green, purple, blue. I think that was it. No. Red, orange, green, purple. Should have just done Roy G. Biv. Really should have. Except there was didn't want to use yellow because I'd been already using yellow. Oh well. Very bad at this. There's a reason I don't usually do orbital bases. I'll do like sky bases, but I don't usually worry about getting them like high, high. Red? Yeah. Okay, so I didn't use an orange. Because I knew the red. Alright. And I can't build up here anyway. So let's go back down to where I can build. Okay. back up here, drop a base computer, claim it. Reload that autosave. The base computer should still be visible. If it isn't, then I need to go lower, much lower. Because I had need room to build. We got a nice black screen to load into. Alright, base computer there. Alright, now. where I want it to be. I think that is. Woohoo! We'll just leave that there for now. Go get that banana. Is higher than the base computer yet. Hey, Cocopelli. JL Green, Zoo Raid. Hey, thanks, Zoo. Thanks so much for the raid. I am just about to the point where I think I can start building here. The heck there. There's my banana. Hey Zoo, thanks so much for the raid. Max Hayes, welcome, welcome. So this is Travis's Star Wars system, and I'm going to be starting a Star Wars build. And I just stepped off the edge. Can't get distracted. Even though it is creative, so it doesn't really matter. Just a waste of time. So now that I've gotten to a point where I can reload up here on this base computer and everything stays. So now I just need to build up and see how close I am to the limit. I think I am pretty close, but hopefully I'm not too close, because I'm happy with this location. Thank you again for the raid, I really appreciate it. So, to an autosave. And see if that red one up at the very top stayed. If it did, I should be plenty good. I should be good even if half of them didn't stay. I just wanted to be extra sure. Sorry for the reloads. I know it's not very entertaining watching constant reloads, but unfortunately, it's necessary for this. We lost a good bit. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Whoo! So I lost 11. That's more than I'd really want. Alright, so let's reload the manual save. Should probably be okay. But I don't want to risk it. So 9 up from here is bad. So let's now figure out autosave. And again, I'm sorry for the constant reloading. But we just need to make sure that whatever I build doesn't get deleted. Because that would really, really, really kind of suck. So how's everybody doing tonight? So for anybody who's curious what the Star Wars build is going to be, it is one of the droid control ships from Phantom Menace. Looks like it's all there. And let me just do a little math quick. 24 divided by 3.14. Come on. 24 divided by 3.14159 7 6 2, so divide that by 2 for the radius. 0.8. Yikes. So technically 9 is enough, but I'm gonna go down. Actually, we'll just go down. Here's what we do. So go down 3.75 from that. And that's going to be where I'm going to do my center. I can find what I want there. Of course. Doing well. That's great. Good. Working on a living ship. 2 more days to go. That is one thing I have yet to do. Living ship. I just... Not really my thing, I guess. I don't know. I'm interested in doing the quest. I just... Not a fan of the ships themselves. I'll do it one of these days. Alright, so... I am really gonna need to move that landing pad. It's going to be the center of everything. Base power. Looks like I'm gonna have to fly back up manually one more time. Thank you. Is it just me, or does that shadow look weird compared to the shape of my deck? Hey sub, how's it doing? Doing good. Had a few. Doing okay. Had a few minutes and thought you'd swing by. Well, really appreciate that. And for the like. Trying to get a Skybase started for. Star Wars system. And I've got it surveyed out so that I shouldn't lose anything. Hey, Travis. Yes, you did read Star Wars. I am going to give it the good old college try. And that means you take an extra year and... yeah. Anyway. Alright. So now I want to center everything on that. All right, so let's go to a floor. Can't I get my blender glitch to work? There we go. Alright, so I don't want to get rid of them. So I will drop the white one. Do a 96-sided circle. So ninety-six divided by twelve. It's 8. So I need 8 wires. So a 1 biodome will do it. I'm screwing up what I'm thinking here, somebody let me know. I should have raised those up instead of lowering them. Eight wires would do a 32, and then times 3, 32 times 3 is a 96. Oh, I'm doing a 96-sided circle, so that's still 8 wires. But I want it centered on that. I thought they would be in the way. So So this is going to be one of the droid control ships from Phantom Menace. Not the best movie, but it had some decent stuff. Hey, Eduardo, how's it going? Good to see you. Hey, did I see Loki's name? Hey, Loki, how's it going? Hard, don't I? Come on. You can do it. Who's a good blender glitch? There's a good blender glitch. Oops, got cockeyed. Let's try that again. straight. Now that I remember, I don't need to glitch that. So there to there. Alright, now. Flip that back over. There's my biodome. There's my biodome. I know I'm gonna need it, because I'm gonna screw some of these up, so let's just put a door in. The reason I went through all that is this. So now you see that this connector is perfectly aligned. So when I draw all of my wires to there, that's going to be the center of my circle. This is in the Falcom system. I am on creative though, which is what Pez said most of everybody else has done. I know you did yours on normal. Yeah, and that's why I put the door in. Because I'm an idiot, and I glitched the wrong way. And I need to get out of here so I can see what I'm doing. Side. Cleaners. Of course. Thanks for the welcome to the system. Hopefully I do you proud. Just for grins. One, two, three. Oh, am I getting that? No, I'm not gonna be able to keep that there. I know I just saved, but it's been all kinds of crashy lately, so let's just be safe and save extra. Design was from the center. Not including weirdness. So I need to do it the pain in the butt way. So 1, 2. So this was actually my second attempt at a sky base here. The first attempt is still somewhere over somewhere. Is that it? Yeah. It's over there. Because I accidentally put the base computer above the build limit, and I didn't have a good save I could go back to without having to redo a bunch of stuff. So yeah, there's a floating base computer over there. It shouldn't affect anybody other than me. Since it won't ever be uploaded. Yes, I know I'm making this so much harder than it needs to be. But right now, my brain just can't handle normal. So that's 12. Just gonna take this out the whole way. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 15, 16. Maybe I did, maybe I didn't. I'm tired. Well, I'm not really that tired, it's just been a long day. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Start like that. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8. So that was 6. It's going to be a battle for size. Well, mine might be bigger, but yours is going to be so much more detailed than this is going to be. I think I'm going to be close to 1,500, 2,000 parts just with a shell. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Beautiful thing is this, it doesn't matter if I get the count wrong. 3, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Because I can just do that. Let's just eyeball it. So much, just so much, it's going to be a battle for such. Okay. Yeah. Well, so the... I could have made it smaller, but it would have started looking blocky. And or I would have had to start using prefab stuff, which I could have used some prefab stuff, but and this isn't going to be anywhere near as detailed a recreation as yours. It's pretty much a ring. Tunnel and a sphere with some landing pads, and I do want to take some parts and put in a control room and then a few other just decorative areas, but nothing you actually walk to. You'd be going through SRTs to get from place to place inside sealed. Sets, if, as it were. Pretty sure not even right now, but whatever. There's an easier way to do this, isn't there? Oh, look at that. Yeah. Yeah, except I'm building it out of basic. Not that there's anything wrong with underwater components. I'm kidding. Nah, it's... A ring, tunnels, yeah. Sphere. It's a Loki base. Except this, if this was a Loki base, it'd be four times bigger than this, you know. 380-something. If prefabs suck, then why do you use them? Don't want to do the 384. You're a simple creature. You like things that suck. So I already have one that way. Do not have one that way. What did I do? That's a 400U radius. Well, gotta start somewhere. I mean, push that PS4. So what it was the stuff that you were doing in caves, exactly? It looked interesting. non-Loki base idea? I don't know, you've done stuff in caves. You've done some cool stuff in caves. Just something different cool in a cave? So, all of those should have two now. Cave part is done, huh? Great stream. Got it. Hey, thanks. Thanks for showing up, sub. Have a good evening. Or day, or whatever time it is for you. Hey, 384-sided oval. I'm just gonna confuse myself if I try to change now, even if there is a better way to do it. Because It's only 384 pieces. I'll measure the very last one. Major builder's house here. Do I have notifications on? No, I don't. Send away. screenshot real quick. No, I didn't get it yet. Apparently, I do have vibration on though, which is good enough. Oh, that's cool. It's like the sub bat cave. I don't know if I go to that on in my pictures here, whether it would be seen or not. Would you mind if I try? Would you mind it being seen, I guess is what I mean? Alright, go ahead. We'll give this a shot. So, banana. Okay, you should be getting bouncy blue screen right now. Okay. Looks like I'm back on then. So, what the heck is that? Okay. There was just weirdness there for a bit. Fourth wire. I thought I was being smart there. No, not so much, huh? There we go. So this is where we want to start counting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12, 13, 14, These airless planets are so dusty. Looking. Ah, that's what it is. Come on. Oh, that's the problem. I'm an idiot, that's why. The angle's right. I apparently deleted the wrong one. Ninety-six sides. So that's what she said. Sinking feeling that I'm missing something here. I have to bring it across from the other side. 96. So, small compared to your 192. Of course, as far as diameter goes, this is going to be a full 15 floors. So 192 would be twice that, but then divided or times 3/4 for the underwater stuff. So there's 1, 2, 3, 4. It's doubled. Cuboid tunnel. The outside edge of this is going to be 15. Seven large papers. Yeah, it sounds about right. Since this is 15 and large papers are the same scale as cuboids, as actually one small floor in retrospect. Huh? One small floor is different than the large paper. If that's what you were getting at. So the sphere is going to be 24-sided. A circle. Yeah, I'm definitely missing one there. This red. No, I'm not doing a Death Star, and I'm not doing one with a 64-sided sphere. Sorry. Not happening. No, sir. Take it from the correct side? No, I didn't. This one isn't. Yeah. Lego Death Star. I suppose I could do just a very, very small sphere glitched out of cuboids. And it barely looks like a sphere. And just call it the Lego Death Star. You know. Lego Death Star. Done. Also Borg Cube. One more to do on this bit. Yep. Nope. but the rate we're going, I might finish this circle tonight. I think this is going to be one that needs to benefit from off-stream building. Falling asleep? Gotta go? Well, thanks for showing up. Appreciate it there. Have a good evening. Catch you later. That we are over halfway done. We are halfway done, I should say. Such a low angle. There. This is so much easier to see. But apparently harder to control. I'm sure it'll be apparent after I do this one. We should get closer. Builders, hush. Builders, hush. Flop goes the doggy. She just kind of flumps down. It's a miracle she can even get around. She's 17 years old, but she still seems happy, so. last side of this four. Two more wires to go. So I think what we'll do is we'll finish the circle tonight, which is so entertaining, I know, especially since the, I'm talking so much. But I'll try to get a few more of the, skeletal things done off stream. So when we come back, we can have a few more things going on. Hey, DG. Cooking dinner. What you making? Thanks for looking. Roast gack and potatoes and beans. Sounds good, actually. By beans, do you mean green beans, wax beans, baked beans, lima beans? So that is almost one of the things I grew up with eating, except instead of chicken, it was ham. We just called it ham and green beans, but it was ham, green beans, and potatoes. The potato just kind of got ignored. Hey Soul Reaper, what's up for the lesson and how to set this up? Sure. I mean, this basically it's just Beep's perfect circle. I only had like a few minor tweaks to keep everything centered. Other than that, it's just the perfect circle. So how you been doing, Soul Reaper? Been good, working a lot, playing NMS. Yeah, about the same. Work 8 to 5. On the road for an hour, either way. Hold on. Sorry about that. Had to cough there for a minute. I am building a circle. So this is a 96-sided circle that is going to be the outside ring section of one of the droid control ships from Star Wars: Phantom Menace. Because this, my friend, is the Star Wars system. Rebel Outpost Alpha? Corella Sandcrawler 2? The Imperial Senate. Millennium Falcon. Alfro Base. That would be mine. So that's my first failed attempt at a sky base. I put it a little bit too high. And the base computer disappeared, and I couldn't delete it. Yes, that can get old after a while. I work 16 and 16 hours, 8 on, or so. 16 and 16 hours on, 8 off, then 16 and 16. Then 2 days off. Correctional officer. Whew. I do not have a nasty schedule like that. I am just Monday through Friday, 8 to 5, with commute. I mean, and even the commute, I mean, yes, it's an hour drive each way, but it's a ridiculously easy hour. The main street in the town I live in, basically I just get on that, drive for an hour, make two turns, and I'm at work. I just listen to books the entire way. But man, I can't imagine that's that type of schedule. Stay safe, man. I'm not sure if you normally say this to correctional officers or not, but you should. Thank you for your service. Even if it's in California and I live in Pennsylvania, still, thank you. Last angle. Yeah, it sucks, but the pay is great. Thank you for that. We don't get that much thanks here. All I can say is at least the pay is good. This is definitely looking more like a circle now than scattered bits and pieces. Well, I guess it's been looking like a circle for a while now, but never feels like it's actually coming together until you get to the last wire. And then it's like, home stretch, baby. Yeah, it's good. High school diploma, you can make an average pay after 8 years is 100. Ooh, that is not bad. I went to college, and that's more than I make. I've always said a college education is overrated, personally. And this is coming from somebody who has one. I mean, yes, it can seriously help. But I think we very undervalue trades. Trade schools. I mean, for crying out loud, I'm an engineer. I don't use anything I learned at college in my job. High school education is what I use. Now, I wouldn't have been able to get the job without the college diploma. If you work at a fire camp, they make up to $200,000. What is a fire camp? For those of us not in the know, because I am among that group. I mean, does that have to do with the wildfires? It's where inmates go to train to fight wildfires, and then they go fight the wildfires. That's interesting. I can see that being warranted hazard pay. Thank you. definitely a job that not everybody can do. I certainly would not be able to hack it. Actually down to the last six. We are down to the last six. Four. Hopefully it's four, not six. Because if it's six, I screwed something up. Not right, so I'm just going to restart this one. So it's that. it. That is it. Okay. So let's just check something out. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So that, if I'm remembering correctly, is going to be the inside edge of the ring, and that would be the outside edge of the ring. The outside edge. Inside edge. Don't wanna fall there. Is a long way down. And centered on this will also be a 24-sided sphere. Now, I don't know why I did this the full 96 around. Because there's a big section out of it that's missing out of the one side. So, like, can I really not recolor it from there? So from like there, 1, 2, 3. Something like that. I forget how big exactly it was, a chunk was taken out of it, but say something like that. Anyway, does anybody know if anyone else is streaming? If anybody knows if somebody is streaming, let me know and send me a link on Discord if you can. And I'll post it for a raid. Otherwise, I think we'll just say goodnight. Okay, well, glad having you here. Thank you. We'll just not raid anybody. Let's go hit that banana one more time. Just for good measure. And, Thank you, everybody, for joining. DG, have a good day at work. Sub, Cypher, and Zoo, thanks for the raid. Soul Reaper, thanks for jumping in here. Loki, I know a bunch of other people joined, and I just... sorry for missing you. Eduardo, Travis stopped in. Thanks, everyone. Later.